fixing to ride the 430 RR. Ride on this bike and just relax all day on it. It's a very, very relaxing bike. It seems like it's very forgiving. I've heard some things about, you know, these four strokes, they want to stall out and die on you. But this one hadn't done it yet. I've been able to take it down really low. Doesn't seem real jerky on it or anything. You know, that's been a problem on some of the, you know, four strokes, especially the 450s, and people complain about the throttle being a little snatchy on them. But I don't find that with this bike. It's doing so well and not trying to stall. It seems like the fuel mapping on this bike is excellent. Just excellent. 4:30. It feels really good.